Hello guys, Andy here from Jazz Rider Motor. So currently is about 7:30 a.m. So what we are going to do in the morning, we are going to deliver this BMW 330i to JB. Okay, so yeah, we have to start our journey in the early morning because towing need longer time to arrive JB from KL. Okay, we are going to load the car and start our journey to the JB. Okay guys, I already arrived here and Tovin also arrived here already. Actually, myself arrived here earlier than the Tovin because Tovin seriously cannot drive fast. So currently actually is 2:44. Okay, 2:44. So yeah, it takes longer time, but it's now mine. At least the car arrived here safely. So we're gonna unload the car and hand over to the new owner.
JS Brother 其实我第一次看到 JS Brother 是从 Andy 的 YouTube video 上面看到的，然后那时候你是来 JB 收那个 330i 白色的，然后我看到你 inspect 那个车 everything 都做到很透明，所以我就进去你们的 page 就看你们的很多 video， 然后就觉得 JS Brother 其实是很 reliable 的啦，所以就stick to JS Brother 了，so。可是很可惜啦，第一辆白色卖掉了，然后过后 Terrace 就跟我讲，他过后所有蓝色的，然后里数更低，所以我就给他我的 document 去做论件，然后 approve 了，然后也很谢谢 Terrace 啦，他有帮我留着这辆车一下子，所以我才有机会买到这辆车啦。So 跟你们买车的过程其实 everything 都很 OK， 真的很 OK， 就速度全部都很快，那些 loan application。 然后有什么问题你问 Terrace 的话，他其实基本上 within 半个小时内还一定会回复你的，yeah， 所以我觉得这个做到很好了，那我也很 highly recommend， 想要找车的人来去找你们买，我觉得不会后悔的，他们，你们的车的 quality 也全部都很好了，